We're gonna get some that is like wow. Oh, I'm finding some great stuff in tkmaxx. Technic palettes, Elf. I'm finding Anastasia, Beverly Hills, Loss, Raya. Yeah, so many palettes. Nail varnishes. Winky looks. So really nice palettes, guys. That looks good. Watch off. Oh, more Anastasia for all the hairs. What's these ones? Foundation stick. Liquid glow. There's lots of Anastasia actually. Shoes I can get for these boys. They don't have much trainers, so I'm trying to find them something for summer and probably autumn. Something's clicking. These are a bit too small. This will fit. What size is this? Just plain shoes. These Levi's are cute. I think this could fit my 4-year-old. Oh, what's this? This probably could fit in. Let's try these ones. There's no price in them. Oh, these are so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's try and find. Let's try and find something. They have loads of baby stuff around here. Look at this, guys. Look at this when I decorate my home. They have everything. Look at all these baskets for storage and stuff. Beautiful. And then we have the toys. Toys. Lots of sections. This is the baby section and books. Definitely coming back to get some books for my babies. I love getting them some books. That's my son, you can hear moaning in the back. We got some pillows for breastfeeding, which I'm gonna definitely get because these look great for $12.99. I love this chevron one, it goes with my baby bag. And we got some towels and stuff. Ooh. Oh, these are cute. Got loads of baby clothes here. I'm gonna buy some clothes. I'm coming back for these kind of stuff. Yep, this is definitely what I need for. But I don't know. We're not sure if it's a boy or a girl. So we need some colors that's unisex. Like this. This set is really good and it's only £10. So I'm gonna get this one today. Should I get this one? If anything, I'll try and look if I see any other colors. This is a good one too.
On the go at tkmaxx.com.
Right.
So when you finish shopping here, discover even more.
Oh, look at these little baby shoes.
Up to 60% less than the RRP online.
So we got all the newborn baby stuff here.
Anytime,
which
anywhere.
I'm definitely coming back to get. So let's go and see if we can find them shoes. Ooh. Loving the discounts. They have so many things. Ding ding ding! Oh, I'm always dropping things over. Anyways, let's go. This side down here has a lot of homeware. Really cute, guys. Oh my gosh, home decor is on the cards. Look at this. Look at heaven. 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 This is cute. I love all these little things and all these cushions for life. Just give me everything in my house, please. Look at this. Alright, let's come back for another day because I'm dying. Ooh, food. I love buying food from here. Love it. Ooh, hot sauce. Hot sauce. Thingies, body shop, River Island. I was gonna go in and get shoes as well, but JD's. You too. Mamma mia.
Please hold up.
Hold
my hand.
What's going on? He doesn't want to go. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. Bookshop, guys. This is Waterstones. Really love the shop. It has all the books, everything you need. Really love it. Seems like they have a half price sale. So with today, because it's my son's birthday, we're gonna go Five Guys or Nando's or Frankie's and Benny's. Don't know, but we might check out the bookshop later on if it's still opened. Right, Reese. I don't know. I think we need to go into this one here. for Frankie's and Benny's. Oh, there is Asian food, McDonald's, the cinema, and there is KFC. Rhys, what happened? We all decided to have some Nando's today. Since it's been such a long time, we all having some Nando's.
As you guys know, it's Wimbledon season right now and I live just right next to Wimbledon, so the roads are extra packed and full of traffic.
Hey guys, so we are currently back at home. And my tummy's so full right now. Did some tkmaxx shopping and took my son out for his 12th birthday, and I also did a joint 3-year birthday with my youngest. So one just turned 3, one just turned 12, and they're both born in July. Both were due on the same day actually, but came different times. But we're home. I'm getting a few spots, I don't know why. Do you see them? This is not like my face, so skincare haul coming very soon. Sweating so much today, so hot, so busy down Wimbledon. But yeah, see you guys in another video. Thank you for hanging with me today. Such a nice evening. Been out for too long now, so I'll speak to you guys in another one. Peace.